second part. So now I've added a little bit of Austin 2, which was The Spy Who Shagged Me. And the girls are doing a little bit of Felicity and her girls. 5, 6, 7, 8. Reach 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Walk 7, 8. Stomp, stomp, throw up. 5, 6, kick 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Two fingers again, head is looking slightly up. On that turn, can we go to the turn, guys? You're dragging the foot on the floor. So you drag that back foot, jump out, and look up at the two fingers. Going back one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Reach 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Step 7, 8. Stomp 1, stomp 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Beautiful. Go back to the stomp, you guys. So on the stomps, you're stomping the foot, but your shoulder is ejected. And again, stomp. And then the next one is boom, over. Yeah, and see that angle of the body? All my work is about angles. I love long, beautiful, funky angles. Let's do that again, and then we'll go on. Here we go. A 5, 6, 7, 8. Reach 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Hold 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The thing I like about this movement for Austin Powers is taking sexy and funny and putting it together. I don't think that there's any better combination than sexy funny. So the choreography is very sexy, the movie's funny, Mike's funny and sexy doing the choreography. It's a beautiful combination. Going on. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's fix those hands. So here, once again, this is my favorite hand of all times. It's right here. It's a West Indian hand. So it's like a cup. And this piece of choreography is from Goldmember, Austin Powers 3. So let's go back. Here we go. And 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hit 1, hit 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Turn 1, 2, hit 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, hit 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice. Let's take this second half in tempo. And 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hit 7, 8. Hit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Kick 7, 8. Turn 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Lovely. Let's try it with music. So now let's try it from the top with counts. Here we go. And 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hold 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. A 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hit 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hit 5. Hit 6, 7, 8. Lovely. Let's try it with music. Five, 6, 7, 8. this movement is a lot of it is really small, but if you watch the energy that the girls are putting behind the movement, that's what makes it exciting. So everything doesn't have to always be big to be exciting. And that was one of the things the great Bob Fosse did. All of his small, intricate movements were so exciting, and also the way he married it with accents and music made it really click, and that's what we were doing in Austin Powers. So that's it. It's a routine. I hope you liked it. If you want to leave comments, I'd love to hear your thoughts. Until next time, class dismissed.